The first thing you need to do to get started with LegiTest is to create a new project. You can do that from the File, New Project menu, or you can do it right here from the Start page by clicking New Project. When you do this, you'll want to go to your Visual C# templates and scroll through this list until you see the LegiTest project templates. We have two templates. One is for MSTest, one's for NUnit. Depending on which test framework you want to use, we're going to stick with MSTest for this. And I'm going to name this LegiTest Demo for the project name. I'm going to leave it in my local folder for the location. And I'm going to leave the solution name LegiTest Demo and let it go ahead and create a directory for my solution. So when I click OK here, it's going to start creating the project, and it's also going to create a default LegiTest test file for me within that project.